How long have you been on the Weta?
I had the Weta for about 4 years now.
Yeah.
Been doing the nationals each year with my kids.
Mm-hmm.
They're now 12 and 13, and this year they actually took the boat by themselves and sailed the nationals.
Excellent.
So got the third and double-handed, so they're stoked. And yeah, love it. Great boat. Just good, easy, fun, fast sailing, you know. And yeah.
Well, this is not a rubbish story. I'm actually completely oblivious to boats, so tell me why the Weta, genuinely why the Weta.
Yeah, the Weta's great because it's a, sort of a blend between you can get someone who's just learning like my kids to sail, but actually go real fast. So it's a parrot wind sailing, so it's like sailing a skiff with the Jenica in the main and downwind you really get along in 12 knots. You know, I've sailed a lot of different boats and it's really easy, fast sailing. Yeah.
Okay, so is it controllable for the younger crowd that can actually jump on it and actually sail it under control with not doing 20 odd knots?
Totally. I mean, my kids are 12 and 13, they sailed, just come out of Optimist.
Yeah.
And they'd sailed with me before in the Weta, but never on their own. So they did the Nationals this year.
Mm-hmm.
And they just had a great time. And, you know, you could hear them around the course yelling with delight. So.
That's good. Now, you're obviously listed by Roger as one of the forerunners in this. Where are you hoping to place for the Weta today?
You're hoping to get some good results. So far it's going really well, so it's a matter of getting a good start but not being over. I was over on the first day, so as long as I don't do that and sail fast, should have another good one, hopefully.
Well, hopefully the wind comes on for you guys.
Yeah, exactly.
No, that's good. Well, thanks for the interview.